What's going on, guys? We're here in La Junta, Colorado, and we gotta back into that dock over there. Actually, that dude's bringing him paperwork, so that means we're just gonna wait for him to leave. There's no reason to rush this. We're gonna be trucking for the railroad today. That's gonna be cool. So this is a railroad company supplies merchandise or supplies for a railroad company that we're going to, Springfield, Missouri. So trucking for the railroad today, but first this small dock. So let's see if we can get in this dock, get this day started. This works with the new camera. We tried to walk over to this place here, this building right in front of us. It's their, I guess, the city animal shelter. Nobody's home. We've got our 30,000 pounds of railroad spikes and screws. What was it? Large screws.
Large screws.
For Springfield, Missouri.
I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Fighting or playing, what do you think? Man, oh man.
Well, we made it on, didn't make it to Joplin. I was hoping, we tried, we gave it our best shot.
We got over to Sevree, Kansas. Got this little Conoco, little dirt lot places, you know. Got about 100, probably like 150 miles of Joplin. And had like less than 2 hours left. So I was like, man, a lot of small towns and, you know, 35 miles an hour deal driving through, so. Yeah, we didn't really quite make it. That's all right. So we're gonna just kind of hang out here, get something to eat, kind of relax the rest of the night. Let's see what Serena's in here doing. She's making some pork chops tonight. Oh yeah. Let's go check it out.